Most of you have heard this song before. I usually do it around this time of the year. And I wrote this song when I was on a spiritual retreat, a walk to Emmaus. And I was thinking about all the things as I was in prayer, how that Judas betrayed Christ. And it was revealed to me, of course, that there are times we do the same thing. So let's listen to the words of this.
It was the greatest betrayal.